practice, go out and about, we can do the same thing. Maybe just not in public. Get ready, limber up, it's coming up to you after this. You're chilling it. Language warning.
I'll be laying low, trying to double up my face. I really knows no love for them face. Ask me all my bro, still hustle in the streets. So get back and tell you go if you can't fuck with me.
Ah, come on, Kim. Oh, come on. Yes. Come on. No, Vic, where's the noise? Tricep dips. Ten.
Yeah.
I'm Born to Love, chilling it, kicked us off with Laying Low, and in the middle, Gossip, Standing in the Way of Control, 2006. and I hope you are feeling satisfied. I hope you're feeling you take on your day. 043975755, someone saying, busted. 20 weeks pregnant, dog thinks I've lost it, but best I've felt in a long time. Please do this every day. Maddie from Melbourne, who said, thought I wouldn't want a boogie, but can't deny gossip. Need this. And Hannah in Melbourne, who said, cutting shakes in the lounge room, exactly what I needed. Yeah, sometimes you can just be slumped over in the same position if you're working from home, and you just need to stretch those muscles, linger up, punch the air, cut some shakes. I'm Lucy. We're keeping each other company on this Thursday, but soon we're going to have company in Dr. Carr and Olivia Willis. Olivia is from ABC Science. She's a health reporter who's been tackling some of your COVID-19 questions, queries, myths, and Dr. Carr, as per usual, is going to be taking on whatever you want to throw at him. 043975755. Text in, send in your questions now so we can get you ready for 11 o'clock. But in the meantime, here is Boy Bear. It's Bird of Paradise.
You serious? Technology playing up here.